The Cape Atlantic League title is on the line as Ocean City takes on Millville. Both teams have been fantastic throughout the regular season and the Cape Atlantic League tournament. Last season, the Red Raiders lost in the Cal Championship game in penalty kicks. Would they find redemption today, or will the Thunderbolts continue their undefeated season? Fifth minute, Ocean City with a corner kick. Number 19, Faith Slimmer, sends it into the box. And number 18, Delaney Lappin, heads the ball into the net. Great set piece by the Red Raiders, and they take an early 1-0 lead. 13th minute, Millville with a free kick. Number 5, Mary Greco, sends one high into the box. Abby Fenton makes the first stop, and Lappin is there at the last second to make a second save. Unbelievable play by the senior. Later in the half, Slimmer fires a pass into the box to number 22, Hannah Keene. She redirects it, but Cleaves is able to stop the one-timer and keep the Ocean City lead at 1. Greco gets another chance at a free kick. She fires, but the shot is wide of the net, and Ocean City leads 1-0 at the half. Early second half, Slimmer gains control and fires a shot on net, but Cleaves makes the save to keep it 1-0. 46th minute, Red Raiders with another corner kick. Slimmer fires to the far post, and number 23, Carly Rygaard, is there to put it home. That's Slimmer's second assist of the match, and Ocean City now leads 2-0. A few minutes later, Millville with a corner kick. Greco crosses to the far post, but the redirect goes wide of the net. The Thunderbolts are running out of chances in this one. Later, Greco tries a pass, but the defense is there. The ball is loose. Greco gets there first and fires a shot, but Fenton is there to make the save. Ocean City hangs on for the 2-0 victory and redemption in the Cal Finals. Lappin and Rygaard each score for the Red Raiders. Slimmer finishes with 2 assists.
We were really motivated. I think we're doing really good this year, and I think we're here to break records. I think we're a great family, and we do good together, and I think we're going to make it far this year.
The second half, we just need to stay positive, stay as a team, work together. That's basically, we just had to keep our mentality up and support each other as a team.
The Red Raiders improved to 15-1 on the year and will now turn their attention to the SJCA tournament, where they will face Egg Harbor Township in the first round. Millville drops to 14-1 on the season and will take on Cinnaminton in the first round of the SJCA tournament. From Egg Harbor Township, James Mooney, JerseySportsZone.com.